A man is in custody following a slow chase through Huntington Park, not far from Walnut Middle School. The LA County Sheriff's Department says the man refused to pull over, but was only going 5 miles per hour before coming to a stop. He barricaded himself inside of a van for several hours before hopping out armed with knives. Deputies claim he threw the knives at them, forcing them to fire less lethal rounds. No deputies were hurt.